Namaste YouTube, welcome to Cafe Enoma and welcome to our reaction to Charlie Daniels Band. This is a Patreon request by our patron Lebo. Welcome to Cafe Enoma, Lebo. I hope you enjoy our reactions that we make for you. Charlie Daniels Band is not new for us. We have been reacting to them last 3-4 times, 3-4 songs that we have reacted to so far. Another special one for the theme of the month is
coming. However, this song is a first time syndicate.
This time, yeah.
Honest reaction.
That is true.
It needs to be emphasized right up. Just because we heard Charlie Daniels Band doesn't mean that we are going to be overjoyed to listen to him again.
Yes.
Or doesn't mean we are going to be sad to listen to him again.
Yeah.
Him and his band members.
Yeah.
It's going to be just like any other request we receive.
Yes.
A first time syncretic honest reaction.
And almost, a personalized one.
Almost 100% of the time for both of us. Though very popular requests like Bohemian Rhapsody and Waka Waka, obviously, I think the whole world has heard them.
Yeah.
If we say we have not heard them, I mean most of the people who listen to music and who have hearing, most of them have heard those songs, so yeah. Obviously we both have heard those kind of songs.
Yeah.
But rest of the time, it's a first time single take honest reaction. So in this case too, it's this.
Yes.
Yes, Kirti, continue with what you were saying.
I was saying personalized reactions. That's what we make. That's what we are known for on YouTube in the reactions category. Most people make reactions which are only for the music. They say, wow, yay, whoa, I love that, this part, wow, that was good. That's all. That's a reaction. After the reaction, they don't even have much to add to the reaction. And they are done. Within 6 minutes, the reaction is a wrap. But
for a
not
five
here.
Minute, for a 5 minute
song. For a 5 minute song.
And
but not here.
With a couple of pauses too. I
with a couple
how
of pauses too. So how much value added to the song? How much value added to the music that they listen to? How much experience could they share within those 6 minutes? The extra 1.5 minute that they gave for the song is a question.
Very important what you brought up, Kirti, is that we don't pause the songs. You know, other reactors do that a lot. Many others. They pause the song. I wonder when you listen to music, do you keep pausing it all the time? So it's an unfair way to react to music. It's an unfair way to say you're a reactor. You cannot call yourself a reactor when you pause the music. And the intention of pausing is not because they have to say something important. All that they say is, wow. Oh, I heard that before. I like that. Amazing. The intention, the real intention, what we know from being reactors for 2 years on this platform.
Yeah.
With both channels intact. Both channels adhering to guidelines from the beginning till the time we are off on our own terms.
Yeah.
We've seen the people who pause the music, they do it for financial gain.
So that the video doesn't get claimed.
The video does not get claimed by the original creator. So when you are supporting a reactor like that, remember that you are taking the money out of the pocket of the Charlie Daniels Band or whoever else you're listening to on their channel.
By the way.
So we do not stand for such unethical ways of making money. That is beneath us. It is inhuman and very, very manipulative and corrupt way to function on this platform. Unfortunately, not many of them survive, but some do. I don't know why, but most of them have not, they are not online anymore. Or even if they were online, they took breaks for 6 months, 3 months, and then they are back after those strikes are over. If you do not know what a strike means, thank God. On this platform, thank God you don't know what a strike
means.
Lucky. But for a reactor, it's an everyday affair. To be wary of it, to be aware of it, the guidelines, things like that. So we do not react to music unethically. We are not here only to make money. We are here to add value. How do we add value? This is what Kirti started with. The personalized reaction. Perhaps you can say it better as a counselor who has got amazing experience in, you know, counseling people with hardcore problems in their life. So perhaps you can explain it better in simpler words, because I'm a bit complex at times when it comes to these kind of explanations.
What I wanted to add while you were talking was, on the contrary, we never do a reaction video where the music in the video is not claimed by the owner. That's one of the guidelines. We only have 2-3 guidelines on our platform, we, on this platform, and that is one major one, and our patrons will know that.
Let me be clear on that. There have been a few artists that always ask us personally through their team or through a band member to do those reactions. But even though we want to, it's not that we don't like them. And this is to all those who actually put comments like that on so many of our reactions. It's not that we don't like the music or we don't want to support you. Being a new band or being from our part of the world or on some part of the world where we know we like the music from. Though we don't have those kind of biases again. But if we find that someone is saying that, oh, we are from this country and you've reacted to our musicians before, react to this too, you like it. We cannot react to it because it's not in the YouTube copyright policies database. We can't help it. It's not that we don't want to react to it. We have the time. We do love to make reactions. Unlike others, you can see by our playlist and the number of reactions online on our channel, this one as well as in the past, you know that we love doing reactions because when you love something, it shows with how hard you work on it. There's no better way of saying it. So the personalized reaction, one thing, the difference between us and all, before we start, this is important to say, we are possibly the only reviewers on YouTube where the creators of the music personally come and watch our reactions. We know this 15 times now. 15 times ain't bad out of 1,500. 1,500 reactions online on Enoma. We've got it 20 times in the past for 1,000 reactions on Gobog. So 15 times on Enoma, the creator of the music, that means the band member himself, vocalist or the solo artist, themselves have come and thanked us, or they've even gone ahead, one of them have even gone ahead and thanked us in a live stream. So on her channel. So that's how we function. We do our reactions in such an honest and ethical manner that the creators benefit from what we do. Even if we give a negative review, if we don't like the music, it's not to our taste, can we like it all? Can anyone like it all? But once again, we have reactors who love everything.
Like everything.
The reactions are...
Georgia.
It's time for the devil.
It's time for the devil.
The devil went down to Georgia.
Let the devil come out.
And write down, the devil is on Cafe Enoma.
In Mumbai.
Let's get started.
Down to Georgia, he was looking for a soul to steal. He was in a bind because he was way behind and he was willing to make a deal. When he came across this young man sawing on a fiddle and playing it hot, and the devil jumped up on a hickory stump and said, boy, let me tell you what, I guess you didn't know it, but I'm a fiddle player too, and if you'd care to take a dare, I'll make a bet with you. Now you play pretty good fiddle, boy, but give the devil his due. I bet a fiddle of gold against your soul because I think I'm better than you. The boy said, my name's Johnny, and it might be a sin, but I'll take your bet, you're gonna regret, cause I'm the best as ever been.
Yeah.
Johnny, rosin up your bow and play your fiddle hard, cause hell's broke loose in Georgia and the devil deals the cards. And if you win, you get this shiny fiddle made of gold, but if you lose, the devil gets your soul. Opened up his case and he said, I'll start this show. And fire flew from his fingertips as he rosined up his bow. And he pulled the bow across the strings and it made an evil hiss. And then a band of demons joined in and it sounded something like this.
I've heard this. Somewhere.
When the devil finished, Johnny said, well, you're pretty good, old son. But sit down in that chair right there and let me show you how it's done.
Yay,
Round the mountain, run, boys, run. The devil's in the house of the rising sun. Chicken in the bread pan, picking out dough. Granny, does your dog bite? No, child, no.
The devil bowed his head because he knew that he'd been beat. And he laid that golden fiddle on the ground at Johnny's feet. Johnny said, devil, just come on back if you ever want to try again. I done told you once, you son of a bitch, I'm the best there's ever been. He played,
found a mountain, run, boy, run. Devil's in the house of the rising sun. A chicken in the bread pan, a picking out dough. Granny, where you don't fight, no child, no.
Though I've heard quite a bit of this song in the movie. Was it Kill Bill? It's some big action movie I know this song is part of, but I'm not clear.
Okay.
Definitely heard this song, at least part of it, not the whole song. Wow. What are your thoughts initially, Kirti, before I get into it?
I like Devil and Johnny both. I like the fiddle work. I really like the way the fiddle is played.
Outstanding.
It's a great song.
Another thing that I must mention before I let Kirti continue.
Okay.
Very, very unique about this song is the voice and the drums.
Yeah.
Only the voice and the drums. For the first part of the song, you had mostly the drums and the voice.
Yeah.
This is very unique because it doesn't happen too often in music. Specifically rock music. It doesn't happen that often. Where the guitars, the fiddle, everything else goes to the back, is silenced, and only the drum beat and the vocals. And this needs a very, very great, a good vocalist to pull it off. So automatically we know the vocalist here is amazing, because when you have just the vocalist, it's kind of like a cappella with a, you know, hand beat.
Yeah, get that.
Not many people will realize this. I noticed it right away because it's so rare in music that I hear, the rock music that I hear often and react to.
Yeah.
It's very, very rare. So hats off to the Charlie Daniel bands for creating something unique. That, it does two things. One, it highlights the voice. And whatever instrument supplements it later on or comes in this case the fiddle. And the chan chan chan, you know, of the guitars. When that fiddle comes in, it gets noticed more easily. That fiddle gets noticed more easily. This is a genius at work. We say that for someone like Pink Floyd, Comfortably Numb. We say that for a really, really big band who's performing live or who's created a phenomenal song. This is one such song where each one part of it is a genius at work. This is pure genius. The chemistry between the band members. Wow. This is what I love when I react to music. The only reason we sit here and react to music.
Wow. Yeah.
There may be a purpose in place. What we mention, and we mention several times. In our intros, outros, in the middle, etc. The fact is we are here. Bottom line, we are both here. Because we are a couple from India who enjoy listening to music.
Great music.
We enjoy listening to music. This is what it is all about. This is our reaction, the discussion here. You won't get in a 6-minute reaction to this song. This is why we are here. We are here to make it right. We are here to make it right. We live in a world. We are on a platform where things aren't quite right. Things aren't always what they seem.
Yeah.
The real music, the black diamonds like this are often hidden from the rest of the world. It may be very popular in Georgia and surrounding areas, the south of USA. Maybe very popular. Maybe very popular with those who like southern rock or country music even.
Or bluegrass.
Maybe very popular with those guys.
Or folk.
And girls. But mark my words, this kind of music hasn't reached India yet.
No.
Not in a big way. Country music has, but not this kind of music. So our purpose on Enoma is to make things right. Even if 10 people from around the world, from countries like Africa, Indonesia, countries as in South Africa, the continent Africa, I'm so excited, it's easy to make mistakes, but it's a single take reaction, we'll never stop that.
Yeah.
We react single take unless it goes beyond 35 minutes, that's when we take a pause before it, so that our camera gets a break, we can recharge the battery. We're still a bit old fashioned, so we're using a camera, a pretty good Sony camera on our phone, which is over 2 years old.
Yeah.
So basically from the time we started on YouTube, the same camera is recording every reaction.
Even today.
If you know the technical aspects of things, you can easily check if you are lying or not. The fact is, we are here to react to real music. This was real music. Kirti, whatever else you have to say now, it's all yours for the next 3-4 minutes. Also, something about Enoma. Because,
about,
you know, let's pack it in such a song.
Yeah.
This is a song that needs...
This is the song that highlights the band. And this is the song that should highlight our reaction as well.
Yeah, it should help us too. Because this is the real music we want to help us. We don't want all those things which may be popular. But it doesn't help us in any way. We know it's not helpful for us as a channel. We want more music like this. So the best way to do it is overdo it. Overdo it in the sense with what we talk about the music and ourselves. It's still honest. It's 100% honest. But the fact is, if you don't know we exist, music like that will not exist tomorrow.
Mm.
If you don't know that guys like us still exist, who appreciate a class act, and this was a class act. That fiddle coming in later, so much, you know, it just, wow. It makes you wow, because the earlier part is kept subdued just with the vocals and the drum.
Yeah.
You don't allow another stringed instrument to come in there.
No.
That is genius. That is genius. It takes 10 years to just get this. Just get this right. And Charlie Daniels' band did it. I don't know how many years it took them to figure this out. But this is it. This is real music.
This is
Kirti,
real
what
music.
Else?
Okay. Let me talk about the vocals as well. I know the fiddle is the hero here. The devil and Johnny. Both are the heroes of the character. One is the hero, one is the villain. It's like face-off. Face-off between Johnny and the devil, and devil had to bow down and get lost. Johnny wanted to play more though. And I would love to listen to Johnny again and again and again. If Johnny is this way, I would love to listen to Johnny all the time. Though I like the vocal, the way the narration was done. It was so clear. I have to say, yay, Johnny is gonna come, because it was so clearly mentioned. And this is the first time ever that I'm listening to this song in my life.
For
that
me,
kind of clarity.
Yeah. Continue.
For you too.
No, for me, I've heard the whole song first time.
Yeah. Okay.
But definitely I've heard
this
in a movie.
The fiddle.
I'm 100% sure it's part of a movie.
Okay.
Though I'm not sure which movie. But it's part of a big movie.
Okay.
Maybe a western I've watched. I've watched a lot of westerns in the past. Maybe a western. Maybe a, like I said, something like Kill Bill or something.
That fiddle tune has to be.
Or a Quentin Tarantino movie.
Yeah.
Because I love them. So, it's, but I don't remember from where.
Okay.
Yeah. But I do know it's part of a movie. And I know for sure. Someone will say, it's part of this movie, and Kirti, watch it, because I've already watched it.
Okay.
But I just don't know the name.
Okay.
We can find it out, but let them have the pleasure.
I think I'll leave it to the commenters this time. But for me, finding it out is no point if you can help us out anyway. It's just a matter of few hours or a day by the time this video is uploaded and you watch it and you react to our reaction. That's that also we get. People react to our reactions through the comments. And that's very rare to find on other channels, where people get the pleasure to react to their reaction, because there is not much substance in the reaction in the first place to react to that. This song made us react to it, because the song is so substantial, the song is so amazingly created, the song is so amazingly crafted, that your reaction comes out even if you don't want to. You listen to it, you're compelled to react to it. You're compelled to follow the story. You're compelled to listen to both the sides of the fiddle playing. You know that what is going on. And I think even a child, if my son was sitting with us, he would also know who are the characters in the song and who's playing what. Who's playing the golden fiddle, who's not playing the golden fiddle, who's won, who's lost, what happened exactly. We all would know. I like it. I like this kind of composition, which is so at the same time, it's very simply done. Simplicity, you know, presented in the best way. Keeping things as simple as possible, keeping characters as simple as possible, as minimum as possible. Keeping three characters here, I will say. Johnny, Devil and the Fiddle. Fiddle is the character.
The Devil and Fiddle rhymes too.
Yeah. So, they are the characters and everybody else is revolving around it. The other music, the narration, the vocal, everything else is revolving around these three main characters that were written by the band.
And Johnny and Charlie match too. Kind of. Not a direct match,
yeah,
but loosely matched.
Johnny. So, this is a great pleasure listening to music like this, reacting to music like this. And when we say personalized, this is what we mean personalized. We get involved in the music. We share something from our life, from our experience, from the references that we can find out quickly through our experiences and the things that we have seen, heard, felt before. That's what this music does to us.
When we started this channel way back in October 2017, it's two years exactly now.
Yes.
More or less, October 19th, we started.
17th, I think we already...
On GoBob.
Yeah.
Not this channel. That channel is still there online.
Mm.
And we moved to this to focus mostly on music reactions.
Yes.
And music from all over the world. Because that we was more...
That was more
Indianized.
Asian.
Asian would be
Asian,
the right
I
word.
Would say.
So, in January when we started last year, not this year. Last January when... We had a conversation and I more or less the exact words I'll share with you and we wind up this reaction. Because it's important to say till where we have got today and why we are here today and reacting to this music like that. So last Jan 2018, 2 months after we started reactions on YouTube, Jan 2018, the early part of Jan, when we were making our resolutions or a bit after, the first week of Jan, Kirti and I had a long conversation about reactions. And we even took one of our son's input who would play a major role at that time. So that when we discussed it and asked his suggestions to, we said we want to react to music from all over the world. That was a given. Secondly, we said we want to listen to music which is real. I remember Kirti hasn't heard much of music in her life apart from Indian or Bollywood music.
Yeah.
So she said, I want to hear real music.
I
remember asking her, what do you mean by real music? Because for me, real music may be something totally different. Having heard 10,000 plus songs. For her, having heard 5 to 10 songs from the West in her life. You know,
practically.
What would be real music for her? So she said something which is very similar to this. Where the instruments and the voice are clear and they sound so good. Didn't you say something exactly like that? Smooth or silk or something like that you mentioned. Perhaps the influence of Thai was there in your words. So you wanted something like that and we've got you. Finally, we've got you where we are getting requests from patrons which match it. To a team.
Crystal.
Who match what Kirti wanted as a chief. I play a very important role on this channel where I speak more, obviously, but the decisions are made always by her. That's the beauty of it. I speak, she reacts. Her job is the actual reaction. I'm a speaker. I'm like the others out there, unfortunately. Thankfully, I add more substance to what I say than they do. On that note,
okay, one more thing before we end. Before we end, I must let you all know that we have something more in store from Charlie Daniels' band. I don't know how that would be, how good or bad. We will find out that
today?
When we react to it. No, in this month of Halloween, our patron Kristen has requested for another song of Charlie Daniels' band, keeping Halloween in mind. And I will leave the title guessing up to you.
Oh,
I guess most people would know.
That's a nice thing.
Thank you for watching.
Thanks for watching. You can check out our Patreon page to learn more about us. It will definitely enlighten you, considering all that we have already shared A bit more, since you've watched till the 24th minute, a bit more would definitely serve you and us well, if you get what I mean. Thank you so much. The link is in the description of this video to our Patreon page.